Nagulat kami at siyempre nalulungkot sa nagiging resulta ng biopsy niya. With our prayers, gagaling si King because of we have loads of new developments and research regarding sa cancer treatment. So we just need to continue praying for his fast recovery. Gagaling si King at babalik siya.
Your message to the King, please.
Yan lang po.
Pagaling po kayo.
Pagaling.
Lakasan niyo ang loob niyo. I hope you can understand what I have said. Pero sigurado ako in your heart. Alam mo na we're extending our prayers for your fast recovery.
Ako po si Katrina Choi de la Cruz and I've been working here in UK for 6 years now as a nurse. Actually, na-surprise po kami. Kaming mga nurses actually sa work, na-surprise nung dumating ang balita kagabi na may cancer po ang King. So, we still don't know kung ano pong type ng cancer, kung saang part po ng katawan or anything. Yung message ko po kay King Charles is magpagaling po kayo. Get well soon. Sana makarecover po kayong mabilis. Long live the King!
Na-surprise po kami syempre nung nabalitaan naming may cancer pala si King Charles na in-announce lang kagabi. And yun ang alam lang namin is na-hospital lang siya before and maybe last night lumabas na yung result at yun nga, kinonfirm na nga na may cancer siya last night. Message ko kay King Charles, sana magpagaling po kayo and ipagdadasal namin kaming lahat on behalf of all the Filipino nurses here in Cambridge, here in the UK, na sana gumaling kayo and we are really grateful sa opportunity na binigay nyo sa amin dito sa UK. So yeah, all the best and stay healthy.